It's a long walk to G39. Would you like a ride?
Go again. Yep. Hang on.
I don't have the clearance, dude.
Yeah, I mean, you got the right, exactly, you're lined up perfectly. You're just hitting your skid plate a little bit. It's just a clearance issue. But I think if you back up a foot and you hit it pretty hard, you're not gonna damage anything. Right there. Trailing arm's hitting.
Bump it again?
Yeah, I mean, you're just hitting your skid plate, then your trailing arm. It's not like, I mean, it's not doing anything but your skid plate.
Yeah.
I know it sounds bad, but it's not. You're gonna have enough traction to get up over that. You wanna winch it?
I thought maybe if I cut left, I'll have more traction.
No. Hey, what time is it?
4:47.
All right. I'm going to say 10 o'clock. Longer? No. What do you think, Ryan? You think it's going to take longer than... I say 10 o'clock. Hey, watch out over there. Man, you need a high, homie.
Can we hit the turbo?
Yeah. I should have just wound it up and give it to you. You're gonna need it again. Have a magnet. Good try, buddy. Thank you. Yes, sir. All about ground clearance. to stay parked down at the bottom of this. Because they're going to have to come up here and help me or film.
You went up this, didn't you?
No.
Oh.
Back there, if you're taking a sharp right, I took the other right.
You went that other way? I've always wanted to do that. I'm scared.
We didn't see this.
Oh. Well, this shot up here is a joke. Wonder if we can winch to that tree again. Smashed it. I think that busted my tire. Who's next?
Either Sonny or Joey.
You wanna go or you want me to?
I don't care.
Snake, come on.
Let her out.
Huh?
Let her in?
Huh? I still ain't going over there.
No, I ain't either.
Something comes away.
goes.
See that? Shoot it like it's going up there.
He made it look good.
Rear up. If I turn over and that snake sticks his head out, I'll probably have a heart attack. The rollover will not be a problem. It's a damn snake. Get him out of my
Just stay left, that's all you gotta do.
It's a lot easier to do if you know it's possible.
No, yeah. I didn't think this was going to get up that.
I didn't either.
Oh, me and Josh here, though.
Oh, yeah. When it's wet, you slide right up under that lip. You can't get your front up far enough to help it pull, and you just sit right there, and that's where Joey burnt 2,000 miles.
Yeah, I remember that.
Instead of sliding sideways, and that's why we can get, because that's the only obstacle.
Yeah, good job, dude.
That away, homie.
It didn't feel as good. It seemed like it looked bad.
Well, I saw your front tire hit something.
You can get it from there.